The family of freed Al-Jazeera journalist Peter Greste says he'll not rest until his two colleagues are also released from prison in Egypt. Greste spent 400 days behind bars for charges that included spreading false news and aiding the Muslim Brotherhood. Mohamed Fahmy and Baher Mohamed remain incarcerated, and while release looks likely for Mr Fahmy, the future of Baher Mohamed remains uncertain. Greste's family say the Australian is in great spirits and looking forward to returning home.